What's up? So, Victory, I decided to delete Bench Overload from my block because I just the same thing happened like last week. I did one set of incline bench with 90 and my chest was super sore. Like, it wasn't sore after Saturday benching session, but it was sore like one set into incline bench, so I'm not gonna do bench overload anymore. I replaced it with close grip, close grip spot to press, and yeah, don't do that. It's a bad idea. But here we have push press. This is a big PR. The most I've ever done strict or push pressing is 70 kilos, so 80 is really good. Then some tricep extensions. I increased the weight because my elbow feels super good, so I have zero pain and I can push it right now, so why not? Probably in the week 7, I'm gonna do a full stack for like 20 reps, we'll see. You can't add weight here, so because the pin is too small. So this is all you get. Okay, day 2 accessories for squat and deadlift. Some past squats, really easy. I didn't use knee sleeves because there's no point for 140 kilos. But I will use it for next week because next week I have 160. And that's gonna be hard on my knees. Even this is kinda hard on my knees, but yeah, I can get through it. Good mornings. I mean, still nothing special. It's easy. I just hate doing a lot of reps, so it's challenging after 4 reps. I get gassed out, but what can you do? And there was a guy quarter squatting right beside me. It was kind of fun. He put 50 kilos on the squat. Did put the bar on his neck and did quarter squats. I just couldn't believe it. In this gym, this is a hardcore powerlifting and bodybuilding gym, and you see still new guys, or not new guys, even older guys doing quarter squats and stupid things. I mean, I can't believe that, but okay. You're not gonna get big legs with doing just quad squats. You need to do at least parallel. With a lot of weight, 50 kilos is not a lot of weight. But I'm gonna do a separate video on that. Stay tuned. And I'm gonna do a video on how to bench press. Because I see people not knowing how to bench press, even though there's a shit ton of videos out there how to bench. So guess I have to show you. And some hammer curls. I didn't do this for like couple of months. My best was like 40 kilos for 10 reps, I think. Now I don't think I can do 40 kilos, but maybe like 35 for 10. And yeah, that's it. See you next video.